then when I say stop, I'm going to give you guys an activity. You have to do the activity for the number of times or seconds that it's on the back of the card. If you have three threes a while, then that just means you have to be creative and think of a way to do it with a partner. Okay, got it? So when I say go, say this out to the gym, be aware of your surroundings, and don't fall on the ground. Okay, ready? Go! That's the video. Now, in cricket for bowling, there's four cues you need to remember. First cue, three fingers on with the ball. Second one, fold up. Everybody do this with me. Your front arm will fling forward, forward, and then your back arm down and around. So, three fingers. Everybody, three fingers. Fold, front up, down and around. All right, now you guys do it by yourself. Alright, looks good. Now we're going to learn how to bat, but first, there's progressions right here, so when you guys get to the station, you guys will be using the tennis balls, and those are the progressions that you will be following. So everybody come on over here. Let's run them over here. Now pretend you have a bat, swing, nice and low like a golf swing, and Follow through. Now the cricket ball is going to come down low, so you want to make sure you get down low enough to actually hit it. So let's see you guys do it. Let's do it again. Good job. Alright, so now there's also progressions here. And now we'll go over to fielding, which is down here. So let's run down here. Come on. Bent on the balls of your feet, arms at a 90 degree angle, and ball in front. That just means look at the ball in front, keep your eye on the ball, and then hands down. In cricket, you don't use any gloves, so you gotta make sure you get your hands down as low as you can. So now everybody shuffle to your right. And shuffle back. All right, looks good. Okay, so now when I blow the whistle, everybody will go to the station. All the orange cards, everybody with the orange card will be here first. Pink cards at pitching first, and then green cards at batting. And then whenever I blow the whistle, everybody will rotate down and around, just like this. So what are you guys going to do when I blow the whistle?
Okay.
Very good. Make sure before you guys leave the station, you guys take care of all the equipment, put it back where you got it, and then keep going. Ready?